Hey everybody, welcome back. MagPie9901 here. Gonna play some more of We Happy Few. I have just put some stuff in my stash to clear up a bit of space in here. So I was running out of space last time, so just give us a bit more room here. Just like to get it all nice and tidy. Right, let's get out of there. Need to find some food. Struggling with food. I'm not sure if I can craft any food actually from things that I've found. Let's have a look. Basic. No. Doesn't look like it. Going to go back to the poisoned debris walls here and have a look there. Because I'd not picked all of the poisoned things up. I was hoping to complete that quest. A lovely bouquet is now available in your journal. Oh, awesome. What the fuck do I want a bouquet for, though? Who am I going to be giving flowers to? Okay, I'd assume that would stop it. Maybe I need to stop this water. Where does that come from? Can't see anything else in the water. I must be missing something somewhere. Another bottle there. Oh, there we go. Clean the pond up. Yeah, you should. Don't be such a douche. I think that's that quest. Oh, talk to Westrum. You received a rusty shovel. Find the treasure. Okay, where's the treasure? All the way over there, right on the other side of town. A million fucking miles away. Okay, we're a bit more energized now. I'm gonna keep going straight down here. Leg it! Get some water while I'm here. Fill up my container. Awesome. Tough linen. Padded suit is now available in your journal. Cool. Are we any nearer that? No, gotta keep going straight down. It's that dude I think I was meant to follow. Go and have a look for whatever this is I'm meant to be digging up. Let's have a look, see, it's around here somewhere. There we go. A nice helpful hint there. Healing items give 10% more heal and activate 20% faster. Healing items give 20% activate 40% faster. Cool. That was nice of him, wasn't it? Church services will be added to your channel. Clever trap tool is now available. Clever trap tool, so we can go back into that thing now and craft the tool, hopefully, if we've got everything, and set that trap off. Oh, that was me sneezing and holding it in. Not really it. let's have a look where that place is. It's all the way up there, isn't it? So I need to go straight up 2 blocks. I'm not that tired. I think that's the place. Oh no, what's this? So agents only. No girls allowed. Special operations executive. Rescue Peachy, you received a Jimmy bar and talked to a complete nutter fuckhead. Okay. I'll be back later, dude. For sure. Bugger off. Tell me, bugger off. Clever trap tool. I haven't got everything for it. I need a mechanical station. Where do I find a mechanical station? No idea where to find a mechanical station. I'm sure we'll be able to find one somewhere. Okay, I haven't been down to this part before. This is all new. Okay, chill out. Yeah. So that's a white tree park. Anyway, let's leave all these psychopaths to it. Try and get back to there. Straight over. Just look for that sign. Wellington Underground. I'll be calling the tube. Just like every day. I'll be your side. Need to have a bit of sleep. Need to work out how to make some food. I've got no bloody food. So for 20 hours. Oh dear, that's really depleted my food and water. Wrong button. What have I got to eat? A rotten potato. It's gonna have to be done. What's night blooming? Night blooming nonsuch makes a lovely bouquet. And who doesn't like a bouquet? Yeah, I suppose. Let's clear some of this inventory out because it's really full. I'll have one of them to cure that. Right then, let's get back out there, see what's going on. Try and find this guy that I'm meant to be rescuing. Jimmy Bolton, special agent. Rescue Peachy. Does Peachy show on a map? Escape, reach St. George. Guy's got a branch. Oh shit. I think I've started something I can't finish here. They're still fucking chasing me. Run, motherfucker, run! We escaped them now. I think we might have escaped them now. Hopefully we have. Yeah, we have. Oh, I need some food. Never mind, bloody empty glass of freaking bottles. Ah, that's it then. I need to remember that the crafting station here is here. You're going to Mattis, mate. I just want some friggin' food. Rotten bloody mushroom. It's not going to do me much good, is it? A mushroom. DSM pill, whatever that is. I think they might still be following me. Shit. I think I might die. I need to get in my inventory, but they just don't stop following me. I can't lose anything right now because they're following me. Okay. No idea where I am or where I've run to. Can I use anything in me? A healing balm. Makes you witty, attractive, and invincible. Fuck it, I'm having some. I need some. What was the DSM pill that I picked up? I don't know where that's gone. Anyway. I'm a little bit more powered up now. No closer to where I need to go. Give over, dickhead. Yeah, let you die and I stay alive. Yep, that'll do. Have that. Yep, that'll do. Thank you very much. Yeah, I need a source of water. I get the feeling that most people, they don't really like me for some odd reason. Go this way. Finally, let's have some water. Where's that mushroom? That's a wrong one. Don't need to lie down yet. Can wait a little bit longer. I want to try and keep going this way. See what we discover. We haven't seen that part of the map yet. Oh, lovely people. Very polite. Oh, another house. Let's have a look in here. Run onion, run tomato, some filtered water, moldy bread, inventory full. Awesome. There isn't really an upstairs to this place, I see. Ah, there we go. I didn't think I'd be able to get up there then. Inventory full. Torch, Jimmy Bar. Not Jimmy Bar. Right. So where are we? We've discovered that place, ruined house there. I'm gonna go back out. Keep going this way. Really? Potty mouth. You fuck off. Ooh, there's some areas to dig. Three areas to dig, let's see what we find. Requires shovel. Ah, I took the shovel out, didn't I? Bollocks, is that marked on the map now? No. Never mind. Put the shovel in the inventory, didn't I? Dug it. I'm getting closer to that. Nope, still got a long way to go yet. Starting to get dark. Back off, you fucking muppet. Fuck off. I'll say some of the effects are really good. That light bloom is good. I just wish there was a little bit more detail in it. It's running on Unreal Engine 4. I'm not sure what Unreal Engine we're up to now. I think 4 might be the one that we're currently up to, or is the latest one. I'm not entirely sure on that. Something I'll have to have a look into. Whoa, look at this. This looks a bit, bridge crossing. Bridge crossing was added to your journal. Tab to view. Damn it, the bridge is all locked up. I suppose the bobbies are off having tea. I'll need to find a way to get access to get across it on my own. I can't get through the downer detector until it's got power, so I need to get my hands on the power cell. I've got power cells. I'm sure I've got a power cell. I probably took them all out, knowing me. Got a thingy one? No, no. Okay. Can I make a lockpick? Nah, ain't got enough. Okay, well, at least we know where I'm meant to be going. Obtain a constable's key card. Yep, I'm not going across that without one, am I? That's exactly where I need to be to do that mission. Although there's one over here as well. Bridge crossing, obtain a constable's key card all the way over there. That's a long way away and I need a sleep. See if I can find a ruined house and maybe somewhere that I can sleep. Sitting and reading bullshit? No. Or maybe this is somewhere where I could chill out for a bit. I would, mate, but I need a bed for the night. I'm sure you must have one somewhere. There we go. Have a couple of hours sleep. Thank you very much. What the fuck? So fucking all the village idiots have come out to kill me. Come on then, you slag. Need to let my stamina come back. See you later. system to go now. Awesome. I love that. Love that, thank you very much. Yeah, I don't want to eat a rotten potato. And I've got lots of them pills, so that's alright. Too bad. Sorry I had to kill you all, but you know, didn't leave me much choice. Not got much dignity left there, has she? Jesus. Injury fall again. Never mind. Right. Let's carry on. Is it the other way I want to be going? Carry on this way. See if we can get a constable's key card. We haven't had the pleasure of, and we probably never will. So piss off. I'm reckoning there's something else I've got to cross because it's channeling me and channeling me another way. I'm guessing there's another friggin' river crossing. Although that doesn't look like it's all guarded and we need shit to get across on. Or maybe it does. Now that it's texture popping into view. Whatever the hell that is on there, I have no idea. Really need to sort my inventory out. Blood's Bridge. Quest found. Repair the Montaline pipe with a pump repair kit. Oh, I just didn't read the paper. Didn't mean to do that. Can I make a lockpick yet? No. Balls. So I'm gonna have to go back, sort my inventory out, come back here, do whatever it is, and see where it goes from there. Right, people, I'm gonna leave it here for today because we've done nearly, well, hitting on half an hour now. If you liked the video, please press like, please subscribe for more of this game, and I shall catch you in the next one. Take care.